power and danger in red, footwork consistency in black, and the over the tape. Beautiful. And the timing right on top of the backer. Speed. And watching that serve, and then trying to read what spin is on them and receive them well enough to not allow a third ball attack. Excitement for the possibilities, 2021. Table tennis. Opponent off guard, not allow them to get the opening attack with power. Look that up in a moment for you. Back to the wide forehand, heavy topspin covering the middle. Smart placement. Unusual high-pitched sound in the stadium. How many even teammates he has playing regularly on the world tour. It's understandable. Chop lee. What was that? He's like, let? Obviously. And heavy side with some under on it. Game two back. Wang Chuqin to serve. On the Chinese national team, getting more and more experience on the world tour. Who will follow Tokyo 2020. Ma Long, Chuqin. Pinnacle of competition, what people stay in the game for. Good back. Now this is just too vision to perform under pressure. Nice change of pace. Nothing you can do about. You can understand why Hatemoto's had some trouble with Wang Chuqin's game when you see points like this. And the short national team players battling. Long rallies, counter loops, term. It is a judgment call by the umpire or assistant in this case. Zhao Zihao is going to have to be looking for opportunities like that. And Wang Chuqin, it's 6 game points for the Youth Olympic gold medalist. Not so common, quite short inside the table. And there it is, Wang Chuqin.
Förstås kan ni få mer information via hemsidan. Man får inte gå hit och träffa deras...
And just the same the other way around. The bottle challenge serve can be quite effective. Perfect counter times in me in the commentary booth. Having been so well trained, so fit and agile. I'll have a chance to see her play later on today. Caught in between. It's a little bit more to the left shoulder. Play the backhand aggressive home crowd. Matthias Falk, 4-2. Zhao Zihao's Chinese teammates here. Oh, beautiful count. Clever idea. It's the forehand side of the racket. Again, the typical Chinese setup is harder, tackier rubber on the forehand side, a bit heavier. Down from his backhand as well. Had a thick sound. Wang Chuqin's gonna be pretty clear in the short game about opening up the point quickly. Yet. 3-0 lead for Wong Chu Chi. There it is, the Chiquita comes inside the forehand side of the table. How well equipped Wong Chu Chin's game is, how he can just pick his spots on the table. Full control over the shot, not reacting necessarily. A little more power, please, just a little. Is that possible? Wong Chu Chin and Zhao Zihao here blasting it from behind the table. And not losing balance for a moment. Look how wide the stance is of Wong Chu Chin. He comes all the way across the body and here. For now. Ball that deep into the body. It's a bit in defending yourself. You can see that when Harimoto plays him as well. It's tough to handle. Chin's not massive. He's fit, sure. Oh, man. One touch, and it's over. It's the death kiss from Wong Chu Chin. Ready for another just in case. There's the angle. Top of the ball for that short stroke. Right down the middle, and some of his musical tastes and personality. Again, looking to fight his way back for a chance to be the king of this tournament. But Wong Chu Chin allows no such thing. Placement of that shot attempted to the middle. And heavy spin. Domination indeed, the forehand from the middle, and 19-year-old Wong Chu Chin looking like a grown man with that hat on the back, showing his confidence, his coolness on the court, moves on to the final four.